Welcome to the life and times of Uncle Joe.
All right, letting the tractor warm up a little bit. I'm gonna put my gloves on because it is blustery and cold out there. So I am going to feed Dixie and her crew a little bit of hay. A little bit of rain last night, about a half inch, I think. Gotta open the doors to the barn. Get a bale of hay. Here's the newest hay, so we need to be feeding this older hay first. What are you boys doing? Okay.
Dixie.
Little Abner. And the red foal, the new bull. I think maybe he bred Abigail there the other day. She's about 15 months old. He's only 8 months old. That's the end of that little task for the day. While I'm out, I think, how can I? Well, go water the cows. Make sure they've got water. Shut the gate, shut the door to the barn, because if I don't, those chickens will be right in there. And you know what chickens do. That door needs to be adjusted. Ranger old Hawk up, because he thinks whenever that Ranger leaves, he's supposed to be on in it. And most generally, he is. I'll start it so it'll be warming up while I'm getting him. Look at him. You ready? You want to go? You ready to go? Huh? Okay. He knows what's going on. Okay, scoot up. Let this thing warm up a little bit. Need any water. I'll just see if I count them. There's three. There's four, five, six, seven. There's six more. There's seven. There's eight, nine. Four more somewhere. That's 10. Oh, that's Rosie. She's 10 down in there. I don't know if you can see him right, or her right down there. But where there's one of those babies, that's both of them are. Okay,
yep. Good boy.
Okay, back into the warm house I go. See the flag over there? That wind's out of the northwest at a pretty good little clip. Here's those five head enjoying that year old grass. That's good. Okay, sign off for the day. Have a good day. See you maybe tomorrow. Depends on what's going on.